Welcome to the second installment of my first trip to Comma Blog. Before I get started, I'd like to give a special shout out to my spiritual leader, Maitreya Rael of the International Raelian Movement, for his support of the Back to Comma nonprofit organization, and also to those whom celebrated the 150th anniversary of Juneteenth this past weekend. June 19, 1865 is when the slaves were freed in the United States. For more information on Juneteenth, search at Juneteenth.com. Today, I'm happy to report that I acquired the necessary shots for the three countries that I'll be visiting in August. They are Burkina Faso, Ivory Coast, and Ghana. So, the focus on today's blog will be on vaccinations. A good place to start would be the country's embassy site. There you'll find out all the necessary requirements that you need for travel. The continent of Africa is made up of 54 countries, so be mindful that each country has its own rules and regulations. This can be expensive when you're traveling to multiple countries. For example, you'll have to pay for vaccines and visas for each country that you visit. Travel medical facilities and or clinics are easy to locate in your area. You can ask your physician to recommend one for you, search Yellow Pages, or search online for a reputable health clinic. I found a great travel facility in Henderson, Nevada called Passport Health. They met my every need with prompt, accurate, and professional attention. Vaccines can be quite expensive, so plan ahead. Make sure that the physician explains any and all side effects from the vaccines. Check with your insurer to see if you're covered in any way financially for the vaccines. You never know. Finally, keep your vaccines records safe with your passport. That's all for now. Join me on my next blog on applying for visas. Until then, au revoir.